The sport of boxing has so many amazing people involved in it, and many times people don't know the stories. Let me share with you such a story tonight as Miguel Cotto and Rodriguez are fighting. The semi-main event will be Andrei Klimov. He will be fighting Los Angeles-based Cutman, Mike Rodriguez, one of the best in the business. He'll be working with Team Klimov. And he's going to do something special tonight when he walks into the ring, in the ring walk with Klimov. He's going to wear a special t-shirt, this t-shirt right here, in support of 10-year-old Tony Lazo Jr., who is now battling brain cancer. Tony is from Southern California. Tony was recently diagnosed with brain cancer and is fighting every day to overcome this terrible disease. He is battling like a true warrior and shows great courage every day. But young Tony is not fighting this battle alone. With lots of love, prayers, and support, Team Lazo have adopted the motto, no one fights alone. So Tony, everybody's in this with you. We're wishing you the best of success battling brain cancer and beating it. Rodriguez, who works with many fighters, I see him in many cards all over Southern California. He'll be wearing this t-shirt that you're seeing right here, no one fights alone, tonight on HBO. So when you see it, it's to raise awareness, to fight brain cancer, and to support Tony in his battle. Also, if you want to donate and help the family, you could go to Wells Fargo Bank, Tony Lazo Fund. That's Tony, common spell T-O-N-Y, L-A-Z-O Fund, cancer donations. There you have it. Stay tuned. Great job by Mike Rodriguez for doing this. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elise Stekback reporting.